Hi guys, welcome back. Neo Joe here. I'm gonna be playing Detroit Become Human. It's a game that's part as a free lineup on the PS Store right now, and it's a pretty cool game, so we're gonna try it out. See how it goes. Chapter 1. I've seen some pretty good reviews about this game, so might as well try it out. Plus, it's free, so, right?
Negotiator on site. Repeat. Negotiator on site.
Okay, so I'm on here. Leave or save it. Let's save the fish. Put it back where it goes in the water. It belongs in the water. There you go, fellow. You're welcome.
Oh, please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You. You sending a real person? Don't let that thing here!
That thing feels. All right, my objectives are find Captain Allen, distribute your objectives and interactions. Something happened here, so okay.
Any second. I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
This is Captain Allen, so.
Fuck!
Let's talk to him.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Its name, behavior, emotions, on deactivation code.
Have you tried its deactivation code?
It's the first thing we tried.
Its behavior, emotions, its name, behavior, shock.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
So we have a hostage situation here, so let's see. Analyze the room. Let's see what my options are. This briefcase here. Use the right stick to move the cursor. Analyze. Bullets. All right. Reconstruct. Something happened here. L2, R2. Okay, let's see. Okay. Much information as I can before I approach Deviant. These yellow spots tell me some of the objectives. Understand what happened. Save all hostages at all costs. So there is a hostage. Bullet wound. Right heart of a trooper. Eternal bleeding. Deceased. Reconstruct. Let's see how this place. So he was holding the hostage. Cops shot the deviant. Wait, let's go back. Yep, that's the gun right there. Okay, I got it. Okay. Put it back, right?
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Their family member and a police officer. If confirmed, this would be the first case of an android deliberately taking human lives. By all signs, the SWAT team are preparing for an assault.
Family was about to have dinner. Let's see what else. Okay.
What are we waiting for? We should take down this asshole.
Fresh blue blood. Android order. So it is a child. What a bad. Holy crap. Whoa. Bullet one. John Phipps is the father. Reconstruct. Father was holding something. What is that something? Is that a tablet? Tablet right there. Yes. Okay. I got it. He was gonna be replaced. That set him off. boss room?
Yeah.
Check in your conscience. Ready to go outside. Oh.
Stay back!
Not there.
Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
I know your name.
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this!
Calm, release hostage, and destroy the artifacts.
I'm an android! Just like you! I know how you're feeling!
What difference does it make if you're an android? You're on their side! I can't understand how I'm feeling!
Possible close. Am I in you? Yeah.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed! I'm working perfectly! But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
They thought I was part of the family. They thought I mattered. But I was just their toy.
Careful now.
Something to throw away when you're done with
it.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know?
Yeah.
But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Okay. Yeah, that's true. Get out.
The situation is under control.
There. I did what you wanted.
Yeah. Patience, trust, rational. Let's have trust.
You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Not possible. Nope.
That's out of the question. You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Got her.
Whoa.
Was intense. Progress room saved. Whoa. That concludes chapter 1.